I'm concerned you would be from the tribe of Gad. What do you know about the tribe of Gad? You'll be tribe of Judah.
Huh? I really don't know.
Okay, well, come on. Let's get out of here so I can talk in peace. Over here, where it's no wind. You want to hear too? Okay, while you redo this in under 10 minutes, my name is Jabal Yasharov. That means broken spirit in Hebrew. And I can trace my heritage all the way back to the tribe of Gad, the original natives of this land, all right? So, I can see future events just like you can see future events. So, according to the Bible, Genesis, the 25th chapter, we have a paternal twin brother walking around here. The Bible says that the nation that will put the Hebrews back into slavery one last time will be swift as an eagle flying. What's on the back of your money?
Eagle,
all right.
The pyramid,
all right. He said, and put you back in slavery or Egypt. Egypt is a Greek word that means slavery, all right. So, what's your name again? I got brain damage.
Mo.
I have to keep repeating. I'll tell you what I'm saying. I'll be really fast. Okay? So, Sons of Solomon says, I am black, but come, it's time they get I am black, but beautiful. Acts 13:1 says, the prophet and the teacher is called Niger, or N-I-G-E-R. Found it out for me. What's that word?
Niger.
Come on.
Niger.
Real funny.
Niger.
Niger. Yeah. Okay. All right. So that simply means somebody of dark skin. So that's Acts 13:1. All right. So in 98, a burst of light entered my body. 2006, he took me to hell and back, bro. 2008 showed me a vision concerning this place. April 17, 2008, the one they call Jesus Christ is not his name. He began to speak. He said, enough is enough. I didn't want to hear it, so I'm running. Like Jonah in the well, you know the story, right? Jonah in the well. So I put the pillow over my head. So in about 15 minutes of my sleep, I was awakened. And I was transformed from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet. I was made new, you know. And I was descending down into a building. That building had a window in it about 60 feet across. And I could see people walking through that window every day. So it was in the days of